Bismillahirrahmanirrahim ve salatu ve selamu ala Resulina Muhammedin seyyidil avliyin ahirin medede Rasul Muhammed ede salatu ve salamu sallam medede ve şahin destur Mevla Şahabullah Fayaz Dağsa Şah Muhammed Nazım Hakkı Alemin'de Tarikatuna as-suhba vel khayru fil cemiyye Kur'an Azimüşşan'da Allah Azze ve Celle
Allah Azze ve Celle states in the Holy Kur'an Azimüşşan
şeyden beraber olmayın kötülerle beraber olmayın.
Be careful not to be with the evil ones. Fetemessakum un-nar.
Ateş size de
lest the fire
dokunur.
Touches you too.
Şimdi biraz
now
onlarla beraber olalım ki
some say let's be with them a little
bize gelsinler,
so that they may come to
bazen
us.
Şey oluyor, bazı var bazı
there
insanlar
some people who say so
gelecek insanlar var
and there are some
gelmeyecek
who will come
insanlar var
when you do
olanlar,
good to them but then there are others who will not who are dangerous
peşinden gitsen,
and if you go after that danger trying to
çağırıyorum diye
call them to the good
onlar
side
ayağını kaydırır
they will make you
Allah
slip
muhafaza etsin.
Allah forbid, God forbid, and you
çok
will be with them.
Olan, başta,
there are plenty
güzel ibadet who yapıyor, güzel insan oluyor.
Did that.
Ansızın bakarsın, o da
some
yoldan çıkmış.
You watch they're doing a good job in worshiping, and all of a sudden you see that they have deviated off the path and have
kendini ilk başta
perverted.
Muhafaza et.
Firstly, you should protect yourself.
Nefsine uyma.
Do not abide by your ego, by your nefs. Do not say, following my ego because of these ones. All of a sudden, your ego will take you down. And while you're trying to train your ego can make you slip.
Yerden kesilmemesi lazım.
A person who enters the sea should watch not to let his feet come off the floor because as soon as that happens a wave can come and take you off to the sea. No matter how much you think you know how to swim, the waves can take you out to sea. It's the same. In that case, you may lose your life, but in this case, which is worse, you can end up in hell forever. Allah forbid. In these times, the waves are very dangerous. They are very bad. As said before, people who pray five times a day and get up for tahajjud and qiyam at night, you look and all of a sudden they're gone. You wonder what happened.
Kendine güvenip de bir fazla
he trusted himself a lot
işlere girmiş
and attempted
gitmiş.
Some works but he ended up
lazım.
Drowning in it and he's gone so we need to pay attention
olabilir,
to this
yoldan çıkmış olsun
a person could
ama
have deviated off the path
sapıtmış olanlar onlar hiç ıslah olmaz
you could maybe work with them
İnsanın
but those who are perverted they will never be reformed
yapanlar, onlara
people who do things that are contrary to a person's people's
hiç,
nature do not come close to them
Allah ıslah etsin
don't get near them just
geçin.
From a distance pray for onlara, them that Allah may fix them and reform them and just walk away
tehlikelidir.
To approach them is dangerous
Allah muhafaza etsin
may Allah protect us
akibetimiz
may our end
olsa,
be good inshallah that is what is important for our end
dua mühimdir.
That is this is an important dua prayer for
İyi
our end to be good
olur,
may we be with the good ones inshallah
Fatiha.